But on average, how much of it is on social media? I mean, just assuming that a lot are on social media now, how much are advertising on more on social media as opposed to traditional media, maybe even TV?
And maybe even which platforms?
Which platforms social media? Social media.
Platforms would definitely be Facebook. I mean, Philippines is still Facebook country. Okay. Mm-hmm. It's still there. Followed by TikTok as I think as the next one, and it's the platform to watch as far as growing. You were talking about how the consumers now have the power, and that's we are seeing more and more of that on TikTok.
And it's easier it's faster to get data on those platforms.
Yes, because digital is a platform. It's a platform that you could measure from end to end, unlike billboards, diba? Impressions. Right. Mm. This one you could actually get total engagement, sentiment, conversation breakdown. So those things you look at, and when you as a CEO, you should probably look at, let's say, a long-term burn and a short-term one. So definitely for the long-term, we'd have to understand its progress, not perfection. With the data that you have, you keep on trying and trying to understand where it will go. Mm-hmm. And then for the short-term one, definitely the current one would help you.
Mm-hmm. It's so weird because, you know, a lot of people, I talk to a lot of CEOs and a lot of analysts, it's like, wild, wild west on social media. I don't really know where to put my money. I'll just divide everything by five and then I'll put all of the money in there. And apparently there's science to it.
Yes.
But how accurate is it? Because that's data. These are people's emotions. I could change tomorrow or the next second.
True, true. How,
is it that reliable?
The accuracy comes from the past behavior. As in behavior from yesterday, right? So you will know, okay, this person spent this much time on this platform yesterday. Mm-hmm. But as you said, things change. And so what's important here is we monitor on the fly. That's why there's such a thing as optimization in when it comes to digital. You have to monitor on the fly and you have to be able to optimize on the fly. Okay, some, you know, bumagyo, that we there's a flood in this area and Bikutan is, so suddenly everybody's attention is looking at the Bikutan video, right? So that we have to be on our toes really with things like that.